Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Grand Theft Auto Online. I'm still fuming mad about the end of that last episode. We lost two races in a row to people that we easily could have beaten. Like, they were decent, but they weren't very good at all. And we just got completely, entirely unlucky. So I'm really kind of mad right now. But today, I've got a whole plethora of moto skill races that I want to do. I saw these in the social club, and they look like a lot of fun. Like, we'll check these things out right quick. Hold up, let's parallel park. We want to make sure we're not in like a no parking zone. We'll make sure we're in our parking spot right behind this limo that we are going to proceed to blow up and kill all these people. Anyway, oh man, we accidentally blew up our own car. But anyway, let's check out, 1 second here. Let's check out our job list real quick. I'll show you guys what we're gonna be working with. We have got, nope. We already did Modern Warfare 2 High Rise. Nope, we don't want that. Game, you're really not being very good to me right now. Races, all right, where's it at? There's a whole bunch of them I've been wanting to try, and so we'll kind of put our skill to the test in this episode. So we've got Moto Skill Test Ascend, Moto Skill Test Bridge, Moto Skill Test Cranes, all kinds of craziness. So here we go. These mother truckers are back again. Two of the guys from the last race that I kept completely getting screwed over in are back in this one. So let's see what we can do. Man, this thing, it looks difficult, but like not crazy difficult, I don't know. Difficult if these assholes just freaking ride up my ass and knock me off. That's when it'll be difficult for sure. Come on. No! My thumb! Oh my god, I was getting so into it. Oh my gosh, I hate these so much. This one's really not hard, but you can't move a lot. My thumb, it just gets like overly excited, and it'll hit it really hard. It's getting overly excited. Come on. I can't breathe. Yes. Let's go. Oh, well, that one hurt, but we got up there and we got it done. Oh my gosh. How are we supposed to, you aren't supposed to fly over that. You're supposed to get this checkpoint right here. Boom, then we're gonna die and then we're gonna be able to continue on. Ooh, somebody's right. Somebody's gonna get it. We gotta go. Somebody got it. I don't know if he got the checkpoint though. No, he didn't. I think he went too far. Shoot, we are not very far ahead of him, and he knows what he has to do. We got this. Come on, baby. Straight up the mid. Let's go. We got it. You guys remember the one we did of this in the car? You have a lot more control over the motorcycle, as well as they have like the canisters in front of the jumps in this one, that you can like actually maneuver yourself a lot more. Let's go. We got ourselves a W. I thought we were gonna get that checkpoint right there. I was gonna be so mad. All right, here we go. Come on, baby. Let's go ahead and cruise to the finish line. Oh, man, that feels good. See you later, suckers. That's what you get for being such jerk faces to me in the last race. Boom! Oh, I wish we would have hit him. Wow! Got him, baby. Good stuff. See you guys in the next one. All right, guys, here we go. This is the second installment of the Moto Skills Test. We are here at the airport. You ready for this comical CP3? You are not Chris Paul III. Get out of here. I don't trust you anymore. Nice. No crash. Woo! Shit! We're going too fast. like 2 Chainz. I'm hitting Huey on this guy right here. Boom, right like that. That's what I like to see. Ooh, gosh. Watch out for the palm trees. Watch out for the palm trees. Come on, let's get through here. Ducking and diving, bobbing and weaving. Oh, gosh. This is such a douchey thing to do. Oh, you got to do wheelies to get over the bushes like that. All right, well, we are absolutely destroying. Oh, gosh, we're going underground. Got to go under. Come on. Come on. We are absolutely destroying this guy. It's not even close. Hey, where? What's the next checkpoint? What the hell? No way! We're supposed to go down here? What? Oh, we just died. Oh my gosh, I was not expecting this. Okay, well, this is kind of cool. We're going back up. Hold on. He's down here now, too. Now we're supposed to... I'm not letting you through. You go that way. I was going to block him, too. That's funny. We had the same idea. All right, so we come down here. Come back around. Go back up top. What's this next checkpoint? Oh, it's over here. I have no clue what's going on. Yikes. Ouch. Stupid ticket dispensers. Let's jump over those things. All right, here we go. Come on. This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, there we go. We've got an insane lead on this guy. Oh, could you imagine trying to do this like full speed with like a bunch of people behind you? Oh my goodness. It'd be impossible. Alright, so this is what it means by super technical race. Like, I understand the last one was just supposed to be for fun, going straight up in the air, but this one is like literally trying to throw you through as many skinny little areas as possible. Stuff that's not easy to do. Okay, there we go. Nice work. Oh, gosh. God! Does this? Alright, we're gonna get it this time. Ah! Too smart for you, son. Oh, gosh, he sent us back through this stuff. In this town, but the real look at that! That was impressive. Was the accountants. They can make magic. You know? I missed something.
They'll keep telling you that your movie lost money, your album lost money, your tour is losing money. While all the while, all that money's flowing to someone somewhere else.
This is such a dirty
really
thing to do.
You want to make it in this town? Don't pick up a guitar. Pick up a calculator and a spreadsheet.
What the fuck?
It's so much easier to sing about heartbreak and love and life when someone's fleecing you dry. But we've got something
people.
They don't have.
This is not fair. Hold on. How are we supposed to get over there? Oh, nice. All right, I'll take it. Now we're going this way. How are we supposed to get up there? Are we supposed to use this thing, I'm assuming? I think it's up way above us in the freeway. Is it not? It's below us. Shit, I have no clue where this thing is. Where's the next checkpoint? Oh, over here. What the fudge? This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever... No, we're supposed to climb up this? No way! We're tightrope walking on a bike. Got it! Oh gosh. I didn't know you could do this. What? Oh, no way we didn't make that. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We landed that. We weren't gonna die though. That's crazy. Yes. Nope, don't wanna go down that way. Oh my gosh. This is the most ridiculous thing ever. Look at where we're at right now. Look at this. This is beautiful. All right. I'm gonna go down this way. Let's gas it. Full speed ahead. Full speed ahead. We're going for it. We're getting a sweet ramp. Except we don't really want to do that. I'm gonna make sure to turn here. What are we doing up here? This does not make any sense. Alright.
Gotta take a quick
break. Underneath her legs at all. Is where you go to finish, boys. Get it? Oh gosh. You really expect us to land directly on top of that?
Yes, your wife earns more money than you do. But don't let anyone tell you you're not a man. Let them know you're a tool. You too.
Yes! We got it, baby. Good stuff. My lord. That thing was challenging. Let's go, baby. Part three of this this episode here. This is, I think the last one was Bridge and this one's Cranes. Yeah, we're gonna be climbing up some cranes or something. I'm not sure. I don't know. This is gonna be interesting. So, sorry about your luck, sir. Oh, you missed the initial jump, sir. That sucks too. Oh, Jesus. I don't even know. Okay, there we go. That makes more sense. That really sucks. I was going to say, I don't even know how we're supposed to get up here, but now I get it.
Since I started endorsing a hybrid, I really feel like an expert on...
What? You're really going to do that right there. That's just craziness. What is this? Put your jumps closer together, assholes. I can't reach that. That's not fair.
Serious and character driven, but that also shows I've got.
Yeah, he goes up it perfectly.
Lifeguard 3D is a fantastic career.
That makes sense. .jpg.
Movies are overrated. TV.
There we go. Oh, look at that.
We'd love to
get you on my show. Like a freaking champ.
Come on and sing with me like a duet. Man, it's so great that you're doing something more meaningful. Jimbo, you know, we could grab a drink sometime, hit the town. I know some amazing underground clubs where celebs like me and you hang out, finger groupies.
Thanks, come on. Laszlo, thanks a lot. Listen, you're a cool guy. I love how you do that whole radio host thing. Really funny stuff. And normally ugly guys sort of act all
we can't get turned
you've
around.
Got lots of personality and you're really funny, I think. Anyway, glad you love the show. Peace. Kiflong.
Come on.
Not another one. These Absalon guys are taking over.
I think he blew you off there, Laz. That's a bromance you're gonna have to let slide. He didn't even want you to be a cameo on Lifeguard. Your career could be out swimming and get into trouble and need rescuing. You've got no friends, Laz.
I don't want to speak.
Please, I would be amazing on that show. I would totally wear a banana hammock. I've got friends, Michelle.
Yes.
Lots of friends. And we all hang out banana hammocks together.
Wow.
Yes.
Amazing. I love to get involved.
Yes, we got that too. Let's go. Oh my gosh, okay. Good stuff. Man, I didn't think we were gonna get that last one there, but we did. That was lucky,
maybe
okay.
I'll call one of my friends. Look at this address book on my phone. Packed with friends. Look, it's my friend Reed. Maybe I'll call Reed, but
I hate this so much. I hate it so much. Alright, straight down the mid trip. We got this. Don't even touch the gas. You don't need to.
Of a lonely divorcee from the Midwest.
There we go.
Quietly weeps to let you know that you're
Trebby, you had that, dude. You had that right there. You let it go too far.
Alright.
We're just jumping for this, and then we're gonna smack our face. We're just gonna jump and hope we get the checkpoints. I'm not worrying about this.
Anyway,
we've got to go through that really, really fast. Oh, gosh.
An actor and a reality TV star, Tyler Dixon. Hey, Tyler, how's the new show?
Hey,
give me the checkpoint.
How's it
going? Damn it. Oh, my gosh. These guys are going to catch up to me. There's no doubt about it.
Show, but, like, I'm already famous, so it should be really interesting.
There we go. Oh, we just didn't have to touch the wheel at all. That sent us right through there perfectly. Nice.
That's just great. And any movies
all right. Hopefully they won't know to do that.
I really want a big dramatic.
There we go.
The one I can sink my teeth into. Something about character.
Let's get up here. I remember this. Can we do a single player race in this? Like a mountain bike race against that one crazy bitch? I don't know. Anyway. Jumping this way.
I love the idea, though. A new kind of reality show.
Wow.
About
that wasn't gonna happen without a checkpoint.
Don't be sarcastic. You're just bitter because they didn't offer it to you.
Damn it! My freaking. When I get on these, I get so nervous. Like, if I was actually on these in real life, there's no way I would make it. But I get so nervous, my thumb like twitches. And I go flying. I go flying off of it. Oh man. Oh my gosh! Are you serious? This is gonna be nuts. All right, so we gotta like go slow
award
here.
Shows are really fantastic. I mean,
we've also gotta get through these
awards? So
blocker
relevant,
thingies.
So controversial.
Yeah, fantastic. Nothing like giving each other plastic statues to help elevate art. Next call.
No!
I'm a big fan of
damn it! I'm making this super easy for when they come behind me. I'm just kind of clearing the path.
I found a perfect solution, okay? I gotta pick him.
I'm gonna cry. This is awful.
Shoot, I'm perfect.
You hear that, Michelle? Why do I need a bisexual Austrian personal trainer to shout and debase me? Hold me to the ground, tell me that I'm worthless, all sweating on me.
Who wants to share sweaty equipment or get disgusting fungus? Share showers with strangers? What are you, nuts? I don't want Hong Kong foot.
Come on.
Ringworm. I found the perfect
health-safe
solution.
You guys listen to the radio right now?
Thank you.
Part of me is listening to the radio, and part of me is fully concentrated on the task at hand.
Oh, we have a caller for you. Says his name is Reed.
What's up, Laszlo?
No!
Hey, buddy.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. This is so too much.
Wow, you are a mess, Laszlo. Next caller.
I love how neither one of those guys is even on this yet. Oh, my God.
You mean when I said it was for creepy...
Just make it stop. When it said super technical, I did not expect this.
I have a fantasy football team. I think about it for hours. Fantasize we just won. We're in the locker room. Half the guys in the room were really pumped with taking a shower.
Is this guy talking about taking a shower with his fantasy football team?
So what if me and my friends get together with our laptops and watch the game? It's really exciting. I love statistics.
Okay, so let me get this straight. You've decided to
we're gonna go around this one. We're gonna go around to the left and then we're gonna go right. We aren't gonna try to go through all those barrels.
Statistics. Listen, there's only one statistic I'm interested in, and that's how many hoes I've had. What?
Oh, you keep a running total on the wall? Really classy.
That's three digits,
come on,
woman. One day you'll understand about conquest, Michelle. Speaking of, here's an interesting caller that wants to talk about conquests.
Hey, big fan of the show, but I...
Yes! Finish line! Let's go. I was just getting a crazy itch on my chest for some reason. Man, that was nuts. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you all later. Peace out.